There's no typhoon warning signal in Occidental Mindoro, but heavy rains have been pouring since Monday morning. The southwest monsoon intensified by Typhoon Egay is the reason for non-stop rains. The Balincaweng River in the town of Sablayan has spilled over and destroyed a road in Lagnas Village. Large portion of rice fields are also inundated. Residents are worried if rain persists, soil erosion may worsen, which could endanger their homes.
Hindi po kami nakakatulog po pag gabi. At tutumbukin po yung bahay namin.
A village chairman said if the dike along the river was finished on time, it would help significantly help protect their houses and rice fields from rising flood waters.
Mga taga-nasyonal o sino man pong karapat-dapat na makatulong po dito sa amin para ma-solusyonan po ito. Kasi po kung sana ay naituloy po itong gabion nito, malamang po sana hindi nagkaganito.
Several villages in the town of Sablayan were submerged. In San Nicolas, Pangasinan, the Pangasinan Nueva Vizcaya Road was temporarily closed on Sunday due to a landslide in the Campor area. No injuries were reported from the landslide, but many motorists were stranded. Clearing operations were immediately conducted, allowing one lane of the road to be passable. However, passing through the area is still dangerous, especially at night. Motorists are advised to use alternative routes such as Santa Fe Nueva Vizcaya, heading towards Caranglan Nueva Ecija Highway. In Catbalogan City, Samar, residents are currently experiencing strong winds brought by Typhoon Egay. Fishermen are unable to sail out to sea due to high waves. Strong winds and rain brought by Egay are also being felt in Allen, Northern Samar. Violent waves can be seen crashing on the pier. Sea trips in three ports in Allen have been suspended, leaving passengers and vehicles unable to travel to Matnog Solsogon in Bicol region. Similar cancellations also ordered in Batangas Port. Sea travel to Mindoro, Romblon, and some parts of Visayas has been suspended. Fortunately, port officials ordered ships to leave earlier than scheduled to prevent stranded passengers.
Wala pong naiwan na kahit isa pong pasahero sa loob ng passenger terminal building. Ganun naman din po yung mga rolling cargo na tinatawag natin, yung mga truck ay nakasakay na rin yung dapat nakasakay bago po magkansila ng biyahe. At yung iba naman po ay in-advise to na maghanap na muna ng kanilang mapaparadaan sa labas po ng pantalan.
The Philippine Coast Guard says there are more than 6,000 stranded passengers at various ports in Bicol, Eastern Visayas, and Southern Tagalog. Bus trips from PITX in Parañaque to San Jose Occidental Mindoro, Gra Catanduanes, Oras Eastern Samar, Palumpun Leyte, and Placer Masbate were also suspended. According to the National Disaster Risk Reduction and Management Council, more than 11,000 individuals from Western Visayas and Northern Mindanao are affected by Typhoon Egay and Southwest Monsoon. Over 300 people were forced to leave their homes. Dennis Datu, ABS-CBN News.